In this technique, you'll come into chamber, then thrust. There's a hidden block in that thrust. So when anything comes into the front, take it and move it to the side, chamber, and then do your thrust. Like and subscribe for more content.